AVP Outstanding Pathfinder.
You seem tired.
Called an all-nighter processing the data we received from the Remnant City.
Did you hear the news from EOS? Asari refugees showed up at the outpost. Only a few, but that's better than none. Bradley says there's an officer in charge, Hidaria. She could know where the Ark is.
If they're at the outpost, they're safe. We've got bigger problems.
But no solid leads. And word is that Sarissa Theris was on the Asari Ark. We could use that help.
Who's she?
Probably the best commando strategist alive. Her biotic shields saved hundreds at the Battle of Kirkus. Apparently, Sarissa's acting as bodyguard to the Asari Pathfinder. She's probably got a plan out of this mess already.
I'll take someone with that much experience. Another reason to find the Ark.
When you're ready to look, we can catch Hidaria at Prodromos. Wouldn't mind tagging along.
Extremely quick thinking for a human. You saw the perfect drop zone just in time.
Well, we humans get lucky sometimes.
I'm glad to have that kind of luck on my flight deck.
Pathfinder. Just the person I wanted to see. Meridian. Set on a path its creators, disrupted by the Scourge. Now lost. An unmanned ship is at the mercy of ocean currents. Now, think of Meridian as the ship, and the Scourge as the ocean. If we can somehow predict the currents and track them, we could figure out where the ocean's taken the ship.
That's genius. The Scourge is the sea, moving objects around.
It's not a precise analogy, of course, but it illustrates the point.
Dr. Anwar's suggestion may indeed be our best chance at finding Meridian. The more we know about the Scourge, the better we can predict how it affects the things it comes in contact with.
We'll need better data. Probes for the Scourge, and Garen star charts.
The Initiative made charts of Helios from the Milky Way 600 years back. Perfect baseline.
I can compare that to Helios at present. It'll give us numbers, but one set won't be enough.
Sam, what exactly do we need right now?
Readings from within the Scourge itself, collected by probes planted at key points. Once enough data is collected, we'll need initiative resources for mining and analysis. Once that is done, I can build a predictive model that will recalculate Meridian's path.
We have a plan. Now let's make it work. Everyone's counting on us. Let's bring them home.
Anomaly detected. Other ships would venture out this far.
It's our job to be first.
I'm picking up something. Probe away.
This is one of the chosen data collection nav points. We should release a probe.
Deploying probe. I found something.
Approaching one of the ideal probe locations, Pathfinder. Data collection probe ready for placement.
Probe placed.
Larger system once, before the Scourge.
As if we needed a better reason to document everything.
Anomaly detected. Probes launched. I found something. Probes launched. Probe away.
This is one of the chosen data collection nav points. We should release a probe. Data collection probe ready for placement.
Looks like we're coming up on a blue giant.
From Aya, it's often the brightest star, the first to rise.
Anomaly detected. Deploying probe.
This is one of the chosen data collection nav points. We should release a probe. We've arrived at a Scourge nav point appropriate for data collection. Approximating remnant ship dynamics. Sam?
Building predictive model.
Between the remnant city Meridian and however the Scourge fits in, pardon my Martian, but it's all weird as shite.
Seems busy up here. Did I get what we needed?
You got us something, all right. The key to it all, in here.
The mother of all navigational aids.
Take that back to the remnant city, find an override, and their ships will fly the same vector as Meridian.
With correction for the Scourge, you'll have its exact location.
The heart of the Vault Network. We can do it.
Thank you.
Anomaly detected.
Feels different coming back here now.
We're different. We're ready.
Sam's marked a potential override for Remnant ship control. A tower with its own energy grid.
It may be one of the controls that deployed Meridian, and the means to find it again.
Fly the same vector as Meridian.
And all our work together will pay off. Ready?
It's time. And we're due.
Everything we worked for led to this.
Tempest, we're going in. Quiet so far, but something's different.
Orbital scans identified a separate energy grid within the tower.
Meaning?
Defenses here may not be on our side.
145 meters to projected override controls.
Through the door. Eyes open. One last remnant door.
Controls are ahead. Projections suggest multiple launch bays and possible links to Meridian deployment.
Sam, everything ready?
All relevant data is queued for uplink.
Right. Let's find a path.
Remnant ships have lifted off. They're following the override vector.
The Scourge is moving, but they're getting through to something.
Meridian, Pathfinder.
Is that a planet? It looks constructed.
Can this be correct? The data says it's hollow.
A self-contained seed world. It is the heart of the Vault Network, and when reactivated, every connected planet will be affected. It is the means to make Helios a home, Pathfinder.
This is the day everyone in the Initiative has hoped and worked for, ever since we left our own stars.
Congratulations, Pathfinder. A great day for us all.
Sam? What's going on?
Ah!
I believed you a fitting rival, but you are a false thing, a lie. Once I saw what made you special, your connection, I knew how and when to take it from you. I let you find Meridian, and now I'll use your Sam to weaponize it. All Helios will be exalted, or one by one, your worlds will die. Starting with Eos. All I need to start is an implant like yours. And thanks to your memories, I know who else has one. Another reason to take the Hyperion. Fall to darkness, Pathfinder. You were almost worthy.
Keep going. The medbay is still secure.
What the hell is happening?
I wish I knew.
Hello, Sarah.
Sam? How are you? What's happening out there? They're shooting people.
Cat forces are sweeping the ship. They're looking for you. Sarah, the Pathfinder needs your help.
This is crazy. He's closing on Meridian.
The Archon has severed my link to your brother's implant. If basic function isn't manually restored, he will die.
What?
Sarah, please, proceed to Depot K4 to secure a weapon.
God damn it. Contact, Sam, come on!
The Archon isn't stealing the Hyperion. He wants you and me. Your implant is the same as the Pathfinder's. He'll use us to control Meridian, and your brother will die.
The Archon will kill him?
No, losing me will.
What? Sam?
Hostiles are ahead, Sarah. You ready? I am sorry I can't help you fight. I took over too much of your brother's implant, and losing me will kill him.
So when the comms dropped, he did too?
Hurry, Sarah.
You can't keep this up.
Then make it quick. Get to the QEC. Get into the access tunnel.
Sam, Dom won't last long. What's the plan?
Manually send a reboot signal. It will reset your brother's implant.
Like a factory reset.
To restore the functions I...
Okay, we're here.
One pulse, Sarah. That's all the Pathfinder needs.
And it probably alerts the Archon. He'll know where I am.
I am sorry.
Me too, Sam. Me too.
Nyan Shurit!
It won't open! Open!
Tempest, the Pathfinder is down! Come in!
Ryder, thought we lost you.
The Hyperion's dark. Sam with it. We need to get back.
Wait, no. That door is Remnant. You need Sam.
We need to get back.
Don't. It's hurting you. We'll find another way.
We need to get back.
crazy. Are you sure you want to continue?
I can do this.
I don't believe it. Are you okay?
To the Tempest. We have to move. Try it now.
Pathfinder. Come on.
We're here, Tempest.
Hey!
Pathfinder! Kit took down the comms and hijacked the Hyperion.
I know. The Archon's been planning since his flagship. He used me.
The Pathfinder is going to need medical help.
Shite! Shite!
We're getting reports from everywhere. All remaining Ket ships are on the move.
It's all the Archon. If he takes Meridian, he'll destroy worlds. Starting with Eos. He thinks he's won.
Pathfinder, it kind of feels like he has.
Ryder, there you are. You need to stop doing this.
Nice to see you too. News on the Ark?
Still headed to Meridian with a small flotilla. You got the last signal before the Archon locked it down.
We're not letting that stand. Be ready to move.
Wait, we need a plan.
Stop ship, kill Jerk.
With what?
Maybe we're outgunned, but there's always a way. There's a way.
He's got the Hyperion. That's how many thousand hostages?
How many worlds does he destroy if we don't move?
And how many do we save if we get ourselves killed?
Well, we have to do something, right?
I know, but the Tempest is one ship, and she isn't even armed.
An impossible thing.
Can you keep that up? Have them fight for us?
Ket are tough, but Remnant hit hard.
The promise of that could inspire others to join in, across the cluster.
We have a for real shot at this.
Rally the troops for a last stand.
I just pulled a front line out of thin air. With all our friends supporting that, we can beat the Archon. It'll be enough.
We have to try.
Every one of you has people in Helios you care about. We need them with us. Not to throw at the Archon. I'll make the Remnant do that. We're fighting for the lives we've built. That only matters if there's someone left to live them.
Everyone is prepping, Pathfinder, but we should talk. Come to the bridge.
It's asking a lot, more than a lot. What's the alternative?
I saw what happened out there.
Waste of a good speech if you didn't.
Not that, and you know it. Using Remnant without Sam hurts you. A lot.
Believe me, I know. But it's inspired everyone. We have a shot.
Everything or nothing. We keep making that deal. Maybe you can raise a fleet and make a bunch of explorers act like soldiers for a day. I only know one thing. We can't bury another Pathfinder.
We'll all be standing at the end. I promise.
Ryder? I'll hold you to that.
Someone better.
Weapon. It created life, and yet only I see its full potential. And I even have the means to achieve it. Using you. I saw you from my flagship in the Pathfinder's memories. You have an implant and a connection. And with that connection, I'll take Meridian. And then Helios will surrender or burn.
He'll get nothing from me. My brother will stop you.
We'll know soon enough, because your Pathfinder is already here. You continue to defy your limitations. Impressive.
You okay?
He's crazy. If we don't submit, he'll use Meridian to kill everyone. That's why he took me and Sam.
You say that as though I should feel guilty. Exaltation is a gift. Those who can't see that deserve to die. You still command, Remnant. But that began with the Sam and the implant. And now I have both. I no longer need you, Pathfinder. But since you insist on interfering, I'll give you my full attention.
Place, Ryder. I don't know which is worse, the Scourge or the Cat.
The Scourge and the Cat. Kallo, how close can you edge the Scourge?
Too close? Why?
I just realized the Remnant are pulling our best chance at winning this. Never mind. Just get in close and trust me. It's time the Scourge worked for us. There's no point in continuing this.
You wish to force my hand? So be it. Unlike you and the Pathfinder, I do not require it. I have you. You've made this much more difficult, Pathfinder. But not for me.
What am I looking at?
A
that wonder?
Sorry, gravity's inverted.
Can't see the Hyperion. Extrapolating from last known position.
It wasn't built for landing. We'll beat it down, like it or not.
Wherever the Archon goes to ground, that's where we're heading.
Pod drop in 5, 4, 3.
Archon's betting we won't chase him with the Ark at risk.
We'll guard the Hyperion.
Kandros, who's with you?
The invitation was open. Unless you're refusing Kadara's help.
We hold the cat, you secure Meridian.
Let's find the Archon. Captain Dunn?
The core is lit up like Christmas, but Sam isn't talking. I think the Archon... Shit, I don't know what he did, but he has Sarah. Whatever Meridian can do, he'll try to take it.
Just focus on flying. I'll find them.
Captain, what is it?
Keep pushing, go! That's... not the Hyperion.
Kenner deploying to defend the Archon. Get in close.
Dangerous tactic, Kandros.
He's right. Mix with the ground troops. The big ship can't fire on you.
Not sure we have a choice.
Incoming.
Watch your head!
Structures ahead, Pathfinder, and major energy signals. I'm no Sam, but that's got to be some kind of control.
Go through on foot.
The Archon will not be allowed to take Meridian.
The Archon must be inside already.
He'll use Sarah to make Meridian a weapon. We can't let that happen. Dropship, heads up!
Your own reinforcements on site, Pathfinder. The Resistance is with you.
Kadara's here too, remember that. Watch out, Pathfinder. Kit ship is coming back around.
Keep moving. We can't let them stop us.
I think it's veering off.
Ugh.
troops joining the fight.
It's all or... Pathfinder. Tempest, we're going in after the Archon.
I'll relay the layout to anyone following.
Whoa, energy spike. The Archon is doing something in there.
Standing by. Sarah may need attention. Mathematical profiles.
Keep it tight, people. We need to let Ryder work.
Those pillars don't seem structural. Is this all Meridian?
We thought this scourge hid other planets. But how many link through here?
Thank you. Turn up the generator! Well done. Stay with the Pathfinder until the section's secure.
Pathfinder, multiple system failures on the Hyperion.
Damn it. Done. Done. Is there anything we can do?
Stay out of our way!
There's no pulling up. This is the captain. I need everyone to cryo. Go! 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 I'm rerouting power to all medbay inertials. I can give us one shot.
I can keep the cat away, Captain. Can you reserve anything for bridge seats?
The sleepers take priority. All hands brace!
And it's been an honor to serve you.
Captain Dunn? Captain Dunn!
The cryopods are intact. She brought it down. But there's no signal from the bridge.
Everyone listening? That landing means humanity's staying long term. Anyone disagrees? We send them to the captain.
No argument, Ryder.
You have our support. Pathfinder, it's your honor to take that response to the Archon.
First chant of the Hyperion. Make them pay! They've earned it!
Your vessel is grounded, Pathfinder. Collection and exaltation is now her heart easier. But not you. You will never have options. The Archon commands you to die here.
Deploying to safeguard arc system. Vessel, we'll keep your core stable.
Retrieve omitted. Commencing bridge recovery.
Stop the Archon.
How deep can we go before we're back in space?
I guess we'll find out.
Do it. Secure the adaptation matrix.
The Archon? Does he know he's broadcasting?
He's in Zira's head. We're connected. Remnant, but not attacking. The hell?
It's pointing, guiding us.
That can't be the Archon. Everyone see that? Doors closing?
Could the Archon be forcing us this way?
Who else would it be? Found a way to help.
Ryder, using Remnant hurts you.
Prepare
prepare to repeat the cortical stimulus.
Get out of my head!
You are irrelevant. I will use your connection.
God damn it!
This is unsettling.
We can't stop now. Not after Don.
No choice. Let's go.
Look at all this. It's amazing.
Never dreamed Andromeda would have so many wonders.
It feels familiar somehow, should it? Oh, that unnerves me.
We can't let the Archon take this. Touchdown. And ahead. Meridian Control.
Ready, Pathfinder?
It's a gateway to everything we've been chasing. Never been more ready.
Yes. I feel it.
The connection is ready. I can feel it. There. Meridian. The network. So close.
We need to move. Come on.
My clues?
How you feeling, Sarah?
Is this what you do? It hurts a lot.
So determined, but so pointless. Your connection serves me. I know how it works. The mind is trained to think like the Remnant creators. In this case, painfully. But I'm content to let her bear that burden. Whatever gives me Meridian, I will transcend what you pretend to be.
You're out of time. I've matched you every step. You've failed, Archon. You're the pretender.
You learn by accident. I am the genetic inheritor of a thousand species. No more mercy. Kill them all.
He's still using Sarah's implant.
Can they survive drawing this much power?
I only care about one of them.
I know it hurts, but you have to call out where to interface. Get me targets. Everyone get that? We're shutting the Archon down.
Sarah, where to?
Nav marked for one of his main power draws.
get there. I'll try to expose it so you can interface. Hurry!
I've had enough. This ends. And now.
Clean it up! Don't leave them any toys! Hit them all on the way! No stopping! We're here! Finish the remnant!
I've already surpassed you. You're pathetic.
Still restricted, but the more remnant you destroy, the more fractured the Archon's attention.
Hold position, kill remnant. I'm on it.
Sam? Weakness? Shields open, fucker!
You pushed too far. Now you'll pay.
Everybody's joining in.
Stay closer, Pathfinder.
I'll crush you with your own toys! The remnant obey me now! Me!
Got it exposed! Lock it down, interface now!
Power relay is down! Give me another target!
There! The Archon's pulling power on the other side!
I will not suffer this insult! End them!
Across a gap. We need a bridge.
I'm trying, but... find an interface.
On it. Got it. Heading to the relay.
Exaltation is too good for you. I rescind the offer. No worlds that will hide you. No escape.
scans ahead. Take them all out.
Exalted countless species.
I'm in range. Expose the relay.
I'm trying. Hi.
We've almost got him. Don't give up.
I'm not done yet. Hold there.
You're getting some help, Ryder. We all want a piece of this.
Stay in range to expose the relay.
Ahead. This is not the end. I have the network.
The word's out, everyone's elated, but the Nexus wants to know what's next. What do I tell them?
Tell them... tell them we're home. Hey, Sarah.
I'm getting too used to this. How long?
Weeks. Relax. You haven't missed much.
The Ark and the Sleepers, they're safe in the Sphere?
You better like where we parked, because it's home now. The Sleepers wake to an amazing view.
We did it, Dad. What about your implant and Sam?
I am once again helping the Pathfinder activate Remnant. Our connection has been restored to normal.
normal. You need him again?
I'll take the help. I was turning my brain inside out.
That is exceptionally inaccurate.
Well, it felt like it, didn't it, Sarah?
The Nexus leaders are waiting, Pathfinder.
Duty calls. Better not keep them waiting.
It never ends.
The decision isn't yours.
Neither is it yours. That is the point, isn't it? Pathfinder, you're late.
Save the cluster, straight back to work. I get it.
It must seem like that, but this wouldn't be possible without you.
As outposts become colonies, the cluster needs its own voice, a true council.
And while I maintain that it is premature, we must nominate an interim ambassador to represent concerns outside the Nexus. Or rather, you must nominate someone.
I can handle a hot potato, but why throw it to me in the first place?
Because we need it to be legitimate.
We can't impose a vote on the Angara. Or even Kadara. Elladin? Won't happen.
But you've acted for everyone. If you endorse a name, some may disagree, but they will trust it as a starting point.
Someone to speak for Helios.
I put forward Pathfinder Hager. I'd suggest you, but someone might think you killed the Archon to elevate yourself. We can't allow the appearance of that. But Hager keeps the position, and the timeline, in the Nexus family.
The Angara need to help define the process. It's their right. Plus, the Moshai would help solidify relations.
They have ongoing civil concerns with the Rokar.
Ugh, and we've a lot of unresolved issues of our own.
Meridian doesn't mean done. Kat are still out there. A Pathfinder is the obvious choice for stability. For us.
But hardly the empowering one.
Same old bullshit.
If we're going to treat Helios like a home, we need to acknowledge whose home it is. I won't name anyone. I support asking the Moshai to act as interim ambassador.
Meridian's opening day, and we're surrendering how much influence?
That's the point, you colonial ward. Sarah is feeling better? Good. This decision, the policy and protocol, that's not what your victory was about. There's more to life than this.
What's new?
It's better.
Hey, Ryder.
How's Sarah?
Much better.
There might be two Ryders around soon. Imagine. The Hyperion's forming scientific teams. Gotta start studying what we have. I may have helped them organize.
It's what you do. Meridian won't know what hit it.
And we should think about what's next. This is a new cradle for humanity. That's a big idea. Bigger than I'd imagined. So maybe building those teams was smart. Small steps to understand all this, until we're at the top of the mountain.
And seeing the next horizon.
If we weren't off the map before, we definitely are now. With so much power in our hands, you think it'll be okay?
Cora, sometimes you just have to leap out there and see where it takes you.
Yeah, I guess you do. Whatever happens, you gave everyone an incredible gift. Nice job, Pathfinder.